today we're making Father's Day cakes and cookies. Well, we're gonna decorate it on making it. So we got it as a gift from Kim's Family Baking. So thank you for that. And so we're making a 3-layer cake. I'm gonna make the cake and Leah and Jane are gonna make the cookies. And Jane is our cousin and she's gonna do it. Okay, so let's get started.
So inside the cookie kit are 7 cookies, 5 different colors of frosting and 2 sprinkles.
Next, inside the cake kit, there were 3 layers of the cakes, 2 sprinkles, and 3 different colors of buttercream frosting. Let's get started.